Normally, I... Well, Danny, we're not in Yara anymore. We're in the shit now. Welcome to Parque Nacional, or what's left of it. You seeing this?
Kind of wish I wasn't.
Colonel Sands reigns over her own little fucked up kingdom in there. I've heard rumors. Bad ones. They say she started a death cult. Her followers give up their lives willingly, all in the name of her philosophy of evolution.
Gorion. Sounds like bliss.
She's gonna use PG-240X to poison Yara's water supply. You have to stop her.
Where is she keeping it?
Word is, she's holed up inside a cave network. People go in, but they don't come out.
First time for everything.
Take some ammo from the trunk, but leave the other merchandise. We'll sell it. Bring your
here, girl.
Whatever this lady's philosophy on evolution is, I've decided I'm not a fan.
Just don't get turned into a hat or anything, okay?
Come on. I got more skin in the game than that.
Oh, shit!
Danny, just got word the military stashed some of my informants. Think you can help them?
I'll try. You know where they are?
The soldados are firing off flares. You can't miss it. Gracias.
Thank you.
Lola, I think I've found the Heart of Darkness.
Good. Now find Sans. She will have the key. Hang on a sec. I got company.
You okay?
Just do your thing. Don't worry about me.
I'm good.
Move!
Thanks for the key. There it is. I got the weapon and I need a ride home too.
Of course. Meet you at the pickup point soon as I can.
Where have I heard that before? Sneaky.
Copy that!
don't get this in water soon.
Water over there. Flamer.
Cool this down!
Gone. Come back!
Hola, I'm at the entrance. Where are you?
Coming. I'm just trying to... Oye! Hands off the wheel, cold boy!
You don't understand. The colonel, she's calling me. I made a mistake!
I'm starting to think I made a mistake picking you up.
Lola?
Yeah, I'm dropping him off at his mama's. Let her deal with him. Hang tight.
Better cool this off in that water. dirt over there.
I got to cool this thing down.
Should cool this thing down with that water.
In water.
This thing down.
Still alive?
No! This is Danny's ghost talk!
So close! And our leader!
What? You leave in all those fucking leaders? I'm almost out of gas!
Sure! I got all the time in the world, Lola! I'll just take a little siesta here!
It's important you get your rest, Danny.
I'm dead if I don't get...
off in that water.
Hot boy home safe or what?
Well, I got him to a home. Had a red door at least. Very sweet Abuela offered to take him in.
Oh, that's nice. Now come and get me.
Got to cool this off in that water.
Cojone! Where can I cool this down?
Am I safe to drink tap water again?
Yeah, and I even managed to make it out with my skin on.
You did a good thing helping that guy. You save one, maybe we can save them all.
What can I say? You inspired me.